Welcome back to Market Edge. The Philippine Amusement and Gaming Corporation wants the e-game stores using PhilWeb's network to stay closed. PhilWeb closed its network at midnight last night after PagCorp did not renew PhilWeb's contract as a service provider. The shutdown cut off over 200 e-games locations. While each e-game location has its own PagCorp license to operate and can easily switch to another network provider to continue operations, PagCorp chairwoman Andrea Domingo says it were up to her, that will not be allowed.
Tinitingnan namin yung propriety at saka yung legality na paglipat naman ng mga stations nila sa ibang service provider na katulad nila. Ang sa akin, hindi na namin papayagan. Iwawarn na namin yung iba na hindi sila pwedeng mag-switch over kasi hindi na gusto ng presidente.